Let's see what's happening if you mix a spool holder with a marble machine. Note how small contact surface was enough to print this part. With the help of the blue screw parts, you can adjust it to your spool size. Put on some rubber pads against slipping. Install some bearing balls. And here is how it works in practice. You can find the STL in the description.